Well, we're at Cadwell, and it's not f***ing raining yet. It might do, because it's Lincolnshire, and it's 2 hours till we kick off. It's just the full day guys are out at the moment. Here's my mate Ash, who's in a K20-1. A few running repairs to make, and then we'll be ready. Well, just going to go and sign on, but it has started raining, so yeah, could be a slippery one, this one. On a positive note, there is absolutely no ambiguity. It is definitely 100% wet. It's not just going to be wet in patches. It's going to be f***ing soaking everywhere. So we passed the noise test. We've got a sticker on. We've just got to wait for everything to kick off now, and I don't actually know what the time is. Don't know where any of my phones are, and I haven't got a watch on. So I've got to go up to Ash's car, dump all out, and then yeah, just going to take it very slowly and hopefully try and have fun, but do it safely. Absolutely hacking down. I think I was probably the only car happy to stay out because I'm on super skinny rain sports. It didn't really matter, but yeah, I can see why they've had to red flag the session.
You're right, lads, just sending them out, but yeah, the track's a bit wet, just take care, see how you get up.
Yep.
What are we up there in for? Well, that did, I don't know, maybe about 40 minutes. Brilliant, my GoPro went flat. Knows how much footage I got, but yeah, what a thing in the wet. And kept on going. Even stayed cool with the new Coolex Rad, so yeah, really pleased as punch with that. Could do with a little bit more power, but the lack of power didn't ruin it. Well, the camera isn't quite showing it, but it's getting bloody dark, so I think I've had all my track time. It's gone out, it's been pretty faultless. I haven't crashed it, it's still working. So yeah, I'm gonna have a little wander of the paddock, say hello to some of the people I was out there with. This thing was rapid, by the way. God knows what the hell he's got in there. But this MX-5 coming over, I followed him for a bit. He was a lot faster than me on the open section, so I closed my bit to him. But yeah, overall, very thoroughly enjoyable day. I think there was only one or two offs, nothing major. Everyone's driving really sensibly.